Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling or disabling the feature that allows you to open the game bar with a controller on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom, search for settings, and then open them. In settings, select gaming. In gaming settings, select game bar. The only option here in game bar settings is to allow your controller to open game bar. You can enable or disable that feature here. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.